Which way are my wheels turned? There's no pit road spin penalty.
I thought I was given enough room.
Mic check. We got you. Deal. Thank you.
What track is that?
Daytona Road.
I assume we don't have to pay for that, right? Should be part of Daytona.
That's correct.
Yeah, it's a new configuration. It should say, like, NASCAR Road or something like that. I don't remember.
Bet there'd be a lot of people in it.
They said they're going to have a high downforce package, so it shouldn't be that hard to drop.
Well, there's an added chicane, which throws a little monkey wrench in it.
It can't be no worse than the one that fitted Lowe's, Charlotte.
It is. Promise you, it is. It's worse.
God, I haven't heard Charlotte be called Lowe's in years.
Yeah, I stopped watching NASCAR a long time ago. I still call it the Busch Series, too.
Oh, don't worry. I still call it Sonoma Sears Point.
Yep, same here. Whole Infineon.
Day, man.
Am I the one that gets the 4X? We got.
I got one too. Somebody was blinking in and out on top of me.
Same here. I just got a random 4X.
This is why I'm at a 1.3 right now.
Yeah, a car was blinking out on everybody.
Yeah, he was up on the top
He was up on the high line. He was blinking out. He lost him about three quarters of the way to the corner, and then he came back.
I loathe safety rating. I'm not even sure I got any damage off of it.
Oh, I'm for sure I didn't get any damage off of it.
Yeah, was he flashing up there in the front? I didn't see him up here at all blinking.
Well, I know one lap thing going through on the corners, there's a puff of smoke. It's like, oh, well, someone blinked.
Well, I saw what I thought was a car spinning.
Yeah, he disappeared on my screen, and then he reappeared right in front of me going horizontal, and then disappeared again, so this looked like.
Looked like I saw him spinning up in the top 10, like someone sideways, but it was no different than someone who flashed and like went up into the wall type of thing, so I just kind of ignored it. And then all of a sudden I see a car just fly up over me. And then disappear again.
Oh well, live to race another day.
Protest every race.
Yeah, he's right. It is kind of frustrating, but not again, it's a no-fault system, so they don't care. If you're involved, you're involved. Yeah, except when a car goes through you, it gives you a 4F.
I wish they had like an ARCA Iowa race. I would gain your safety rating like crazy.
It would be kind of cool though if they gave you like 4 or 5 free passes where you get to use throughout the season. Like you just click a race and then have it not count towards your SR. What a mulligan.
Out of that too.
If you only got like 2 or 3, it wouldn't be too bad.
The only issue I'd find with that is if someone potentially wrecked someone, would be like, oh, I'm going to use my mulligan on that.
Well, you still have the protest system, which does work. I mean, I have protested a couple people since the year or two I've been on iRacing. It seems to work, but it's just frustrating.
But what it's going to do is it's going to allow people to be aggressive because they can have it, a race to lose.
Yeah, but that's 3 races in a long season.
Thank you.
Sorry, Aaron. Sorry.
Hard push like a mofo.
You're all good, 27. You checked up when you needed to earlier. I'll give you room, don't worry.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Pounds of the cocktail box up there.
4X, no reason.
Sorry, man, I tried to let off there.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, Eric.
That's alright, man. I saw it push up on me a little bit.
Yeah, get that 4X. We...
Yeah. Yeah, that was a great race. Thanks, guys. Amazing finish.
Hey, good win right there, man.
That was awesome.
I think I would have made it past the sprint finish line at 26, not plowed me.
Best race I had all week up there, man. That was fun.
Yeah, me too, man. My hands are still shaking.
Congratulations, dude.
Thanks, man.
Yes, sir.